Use a high-speed round burr to cut the class 1 cavity, following the outline form, through the enamel and dentin until the chamber is penetrated. Remove the cavity roof with the low-speed burr, always checking with the endodontic probe, searching for a possible second canal orifice. Use a Gates-Glidden burr to finish preparation of the canal orifice and the access cavity. After irrigation, this is the final access shape for the mandibular first premolar.